Good morning, 56M. Today's activity is going to be a game called Maths Tag. Now we're going to take some of the knowledge that we've learned in our maths lessons and we're going to apply it to the field today. In Maths Tag, we're going to have an activity where we all start at one end and we have to get to the other end, running through the other end with a tagger in the middle. Now if we get tagged, we become a tagger in the next round. But during the activity, you've got a chance to get a free pass. To get a free pass, I'm going to ask you a mathematical equation. When I ask you that mathematical equation, your number may correspond to that equation. So let's try an example now. What would, say, be 3 times 6? Shannon?
18.
It's correct. 18 is the answer. So if you had the number 18, you would get a free pass. Now, each of you is going to be assigned a number between 1 and 20 down there, and that will be your number for the game. I may call out a mathematical equation that has more than one answer. So it may be, for example, if your number sits on this particular times table, you'll get a free pass. Now, when you get that free pass, I'm going to nominate the action that I want you to perform going up the other end. So it may be the action of skipping going up the other end. It may be an action like sidestepping going up to the other end. It may be high knees, or it might be a high kick at the back. So I'll nominate that action for the free pass, but for the rest of us, once all those people have made it to the other end, I'm going to call out Maths Tag. When I call out Maths Tag, you need to get from your end to the other end as fast as you can without getting tagged. Of course, if you get tagged, you become a tagger in the next round. Ready to play?
Yes.
Let's go. 5, 6, and we're ready to go. What I'm going to do is I'm going to nominate a mathematical equation. When I nominate that mathematical equation, what I want to see is some high knees going across to the other end. The free pass will go to, if your number sits on the 2 times table, high knees. Math tag! Gotcha. Ready for the next one. If your number sits on the 6 times table, I want right side, side step. Free pass, 6 times table, right side, side step. Ready? Maths tag! 1, 2 that time. Oh, you can tag as many as you want, Panina. Hard one this time. We're going to do skipping to the other end if your number is a prime number. Skipping to the other end if you've got a prime number. Free pass. Maths tag. And reset. Okay, we're going for a really difficult one this time. If yours is a square number, we're going to have sidestep, crossover, sidestep, crossover, sidestep. If yours is a square number, go. And Maths Tag. Made that too easy. What numbers do we still have in the game?
1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
If you've got an odd number, we want you to do kicking up the back as you go across. Odd numbers, go.
Go, Daniel.
Maths tag! Okay, who's still in? Well, guess what? No free passes, Maths tag! Okay, big round of applause for Rochelle. Well done winning our Maths tag game.